Salino's landscaping material and fuel oil dealer in the Slave Belt, located in Flicksville, and their gasoline and shopping mart located along the Bangor. The roof will receive and defend the South Shore, the center is kicking off, defending the North Shore. Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention? The Slater Band. Back to number 34, James Green. Green up field, crosses the 40, throws from the wire 43. 21, Mike Mizero on the carry. A fumble on the play. Coming back. And the Slater is coming in, and it looks like 92 running ring off.
Come on, Jared.
45, Link Lapari on the kick. Here comes your ball, number 9. Noah Chowski at fullback, Donnie Hawk, along with Lapar. Video on the carry. Ball in the middle, and it's completed. Box fifth this side, Noah Chowski deep. The middle up. A flag was thrown, a dead ball foul. On the far side goes down. Noah Kowski off the left side. Two, number 33. Austin, that's a kick. Down by Jamie Steen, number 16. And the Warriors first down at the 48-yard line. Back goes Shaw. Down goes Shaw. Marshall Wilson. Mike Mizero on the carry, and Kingsbury is putting to the Slater side. This is 21, Mike Mizero. Cut down by the bar. On the it'll be first down 20. For sure, the quarterback. Ball is back, here comes Bucky Rocco. Pass is complete to 21, Mike Mizero. Back goes Shaw. Here comes Bucky Rocco, number 21. 24. three. Well, Shane Green, 30. Go into the center end zone. Vince LePoy. A kick for Vince LePoy. Merrill senior quarterback. He gives to Danny Hawk. Hawk turned in and goes down around the play. Up the middle comes the middle of the play. The middle, speed up the middle, close to the first half. Back to kick is number 30, Chuck Austin. Back to receive is 34, James Green. Close to Green. Down to Green, there's Dan Hughes. Shaw is the quarterback. Look to the center side, Ryan Keeler. Here comes the Mario, making you making a big stop for the foot. Up the middle. Hands out to Mike Miserow, number 21, a loose ball. And a rare first down. Shaw Rourke completes the pass to Green. Stop made by number 9, Jason LeBar. Green in motion. They're good, up the middle to number 21. Shaw gives the Green. Green on the far side, around the bar, down the sideline, and knocked out of bounds around the 5-yard line. Ball sputtered at the back. Both down, goal to go. Shaw runs in for the touchdown. Kick is blocked by Noah Caspery. The first. The party to kick off. Drive it on to the Demirio. Demirio finds the seam, dives up to the 35 from the center 35. Jerry Hughes ripping through a big hole. Pickup was good for Jerry Hughes of 8 yards, second down two. Johnny Hawk. Hawk is on the loop. Up to the 48 of the... and Noah Caspery with Donnie Hawk in the center backfield. Marisheen fires a field. Marisheen on the key throw. Dives and runs in the back to first down. Jason Marisheen. Both Kowski and Hawk in the backfield.
It's awesome news. Four new drivers. This side. Ibach. Militowski blasting. Carrying tackles. Driving. Down around the 15. Militowski and Hawk. Run a keeper, rolls inside. Ryan Hughes, number 30. This is Ryan Hughes, cut him inside. Here come the Slaters at the three. First down, it's up, and it's good. The Slaters. Number 30, Justin Holmes, and 34, James Green are back. Ball to Green, number 34. Green straight up the middle, where he's got hurt on the carry by number 92, Renee Renoff. Green on the carry, into the running room. Oh, the 35. Walker. Pass under throw. Looking for 81, Scott Stackout. Ryan Kugler, number 88, splitting this side. There's a penalty flag. Throws at the row of 39. Shaw, the quarterback. Penalty flag. Draw. Oh, the middle. Broken up and almost intercepted. Taken down from the 34. This is Green on the carry, and so running in down the sideline with him still. Militowski 40. Susan Jung anchoring the Slater middle of the defensive line. Also coming on the play, Nicola Barr, number 55. Here comes Bucky, and here goes Shaw. Hughes, Gary Hughes on the top. Line. Here come the Wolves. Inside and out to Green. Green on the sideline and there. Touchdown, Wilson. And they're going for two. Shaw rolls down, looks in the end zone. Where the points are good.
For a two-point conversion, and the referee is...
Parry to kick off. Picked up by Jason DeBar. DeBar down the sideline and out of bounds at the 50. stepping out of bounds. On first down, that's a 35. Up to the bar. The pass. This is Hughes on the sideline. Bingo's out of bounds. Stepping out. To the return to the backfield. This is for Donnie Hart, but Bill Wilson. This is Mario Singley. And goes out of bounds with 11 seconds left to play. With 11 seconds left to play. In the end of the score, no good. Will attempt the field goal. LeBar will spy. Up and it's short. Donnie Hawk on the far side, LeBar on this side. It goes to Donnie Hawk. And Hawk slips down around the 20-yard line. Two-yard pickup, second down, 8. Marasini bootlegs up the middle. Nelski in the backfield, Donnie Hunt splits to the right.
Come on.
A drill up the middle by Donnie Hunt. A loose ball thrown on by Jarrett Hughes. Winslow got the middle to the bar. Winslow had the reverse. Pitch to Gary Healy. Turns the corner and goes out of bounds. Back in the backfield. It's off to the middle out. He's nailed at the line by 75. Gary Hughes went up the middle and he turned the ball out. Touchdown, Sanders Letter looking for the lead. Back to receive. Going back to Green. Green drops the ball. Green got a bounce at the 5-yard line. Heaver, number 88, puts this side. Ball back to pass. Uphill looking for 88, Rocco Rensselaeri, number 45. Pitcher is out there to drive. It's a blocker. Touchdown, clear. Touchdown, high five. The touchdown boy, number 9, LeBar, will spot. It's down. It's up.
Again.
side this time.
High and deep, go back to number 25. Sean Lemon on the return. Ross, the quarterback, number 11. Here goes Green. Third down and taken down. A little mix-off from the rear backfield. Pressure by the Slater. Ryan Smith anchoring the middle of the defense for the Slater. Bingo! Hard hit in there. Ring off. Goes number 44, 45, Vince LePay. Bucky Rocco making pressure. This is LeBar downing the ball at Rousey. Along with Jerry Hughes in the backfield. He looks, he is it out, runs out, it's Jerry Hughes, out of bounds. Now, Sweeney. Takes the block from DeMillo. Inside the 10. Oh, Sweeney chances and goes down outside the line. It looks like a loose ball and it's laying there yet. We have a penalty. Big hit by Dolikowski.
There it is.
A loose ball. And up from the field, number 15, Danny Steen. Dolikowski up. This was DeMillo, dives off the right side. Pitch outside, and here comes Drew. Steps inside, and he's got... Daylight, inside the three. First and 10 at the Wilson 27. DeMillo, up the middle. Dives inside the 25. But again, don't forget, Slater. Jacob Chevrolet will sponsor next Saturday's Most Valuable Lineman Trophy. Diving and struggling. They say it was a fumble and it belongs to the ball at the 20. Big defensive play in the middle. And with the ball, getting up with the ball is number 72, Steve Steve. He's on the stop. The pitch outside is Steve Steve. Boom on the stop. Rest of the Warriors on third down six, and the ball is on the 25. Flag, good ball foul. Four and Hawk, the secondary for the Slater. On the Slater, right there, 72 CC and Company. Back to kick.
First 45, Vince LePerry. Bucky Rocco tips the ball. The 30 of Wilson Ward. The video dives inside the 30. Goose pack, Donny Hawk up back to Wachowski. This is Donny Hawk behind blockers. Another movement along the line. Red ball foul. The player. Joe Hill whipping down the middle. First down at the Warriors 17-yard line. Miles swinging the left. Hits Reed on a fly pattern. Reed over and down inside the 10. And that. Hawk looking for the Miller try. The right there is 75. Sure. Goes back. Touchdown City. On first down number 5, Mario Sini will kick. It's down. It's out. The phone to right. It's elbow. And Wilson 14. Kick down at the 5, the 3, the 2, picked up by Green. Green up there to midfield by Oyster Flitter. So right there, rising up to the occasion. Draw back and third pitch on the field. Noah Kosky firming into the sack at the 7-yard line. Ball handed off to number 25, John Renner. Backed up by the Slater defense end at Rufy, Lancaster Street Cafe. Vince LePerry with the kick. Down McCurry goes out to the left. Miller Trousky and Donnie Hawk. Hawk takes it off great tackle. Where he's nailed by 27 of the world. Pitch out to the Midio, but right there on the way, stopping the Midio. Up the middle, running high, chasing Nowakowski. Off to the racing, touchdown Nowakowski. The spot. It's down, it's up, again on the Larry Geller ball, and the point is good. Chuck Austin, the kick off. High. Goes to number 25, John Renner. Renner is warned under by the third. Is Red Holmes. Jason Green up the middle. Flag on the play. They're on the 43. Oh.
The loss for the Wilson Wheel as 89 makes the play. That's Brian Mucklin. 41 Bucky Rocco in the center backfield. Along with Scott Budbury, number 40, and the clock runs down, ladies and gentlemen. The Slater, 36, the Wilson Wheel, 14. Tonight, here with Nashville. A slow start for Susie, but a fast finish for the Slaters. We'd like to thank Susie Hughes on the clock this evening, Doc Kreider for spotting, Unstable Wilson and others. It's been a pleasure. Shout out to our spotting, our sponsors of the PA system around the block in downtown Bangor.